this at this bottom floor. So it's on.
Okay.
It's on, it's on.
Okay, it's okay now.
Okay.
It's okay now.
Hi. Hi everyone. Thank you for your guys, for your patience. And now we're good. Now we're back. And we are still on Chongqing Automobile, on Chang'an, China Chang'an Automobile, Chongqing Industry Smart Manufactory, Liangjiang Factory here to present you the smart factory, smart manufacturing system in Chongqing, which is really big issue here. So our manager knew he is introducing the whole final assembly system workshop for us. Here we have a system that contains with big data transformation. So 牛经理您刚刚说的是咱们需要就把那个数据传送到车上，是这样，传送到机器上。
是的，可以这样理解，就是我们的每一辆车的它的这个拧这个力的数据有可能不同。
啊，是为什么？是因为轮胎的？
对，因为轮胎的大小有可能不一样。
OK。
它车型也不一样嘛。
OK。
所以说每一个车都有它对应的一个数据。它这个数据的话，其实在我们的整个服务器上，它已经是设定好了每个车是什么样的标准。它等这个对应的车到这个工位位置之后。我们的设备会自动识别到这是哪一个车，就会认识这个车。
哇！
认识到这个车之后，然后我就知道这个车需要怎么样被打紧，然后它会调用它自己的正确的程序来满足这个车辆的一个产品实现。
哇 ！It's really amazing to see every vehicle in Chang'an Automobile. They have its own system, own data for every vehicle. So when they in this system, the torque control system, they uploaded the data of every vehicle so that the machine, the robotic arm, can use the data to control the production line. It's really nice. 所以这样基本上就避免了那种错误概率的发生。
对对，它能够避免一是错误，二是漏。如果漏掉之后，它系统会自动识别，它会生产线就会自动停止。
哦，
它必须要把这个车正确的完成之后，才能走到下一个工序。
Okay, so I think it's more important about how we do this, how Chang'an manages this to achieve this great work. 这个是因为我们有很多种轮胎吗？
对。我们因为是一条柔性的生产线，我们每一个车型可能用的轮胎都是一样的。
哦。
那么就是通过人去匹配这识别这些轮胎的话，它的错误概率就会增多。我们现在用的叫视觉识别系统这么一个技术，通过我们视觉系统来代替人看，来识别这是哪一个车的轮胎，并在我们的上面有一个轮胎的一个小型分类。
哦。
分好之后，就把阵列再形成一个阵列。到我们对应的这个工位之后，就能够匹配到我们的车上。
OK。所以这种咱们也算是一个智能的，这种算我们物流的自动化吗？
这算我们的一个生产的一个轮胎的自动化。
OK， it's like a automatic tire production line to switch and pick all kinds of tires here. 我们一共有多少种轮胎呀？在我们生产线上？
目前应该是有三十多种。
三十多种。We have over 13 types of tires. Really amazing.
随着我们后续客户对于我们这种产品的个性化需求，有可能我们的轮胎会越来越多。
OK， so 我听说咱们的长安现在以后是会推出定制车，对吧？
对对对。
说好像听说是五天就可以让你车交到客户手中，定制那种智能。
现在我们正在推进的一个生产的组织模式叫定制化生产，目前我们正在处在一个起步的一个阶段。
OK。
现在我们生产模式主要是以 GIT 的生产来组织的开展的一个生产。
So you can order a smart car online. You can customize your car, and in the future it can only take 5 days. Yeah. Wow.
我们整个生产现场，刚才我们讲它很大，但这么大的一个区域的话，如果要非常有序的经营和运营，它一定还有另外的一些技术。你像我们的每一个工位现在都是联网控制的，我们可以看到它有很多绿色的一些灯，每隔大概6米就会有一个。
OK， see, can you see the green light there? Every light are on this every position. So every station in this workshop area, they are all on the industrial internet, so that they can upload it.Their data， 他们主要是联网以后可以上传数据，是吗？
如果这联网之后，它的主要功能就是来跟我们的人机有一个互动，每一个工位产生任务的一个异常问题，我们的作业人员都可以通过它有3个按钮来呼叫求援，或者说做急停。而这些数据都会转化成我们的一些生产的一些数据，比如说停线。或者说我们的物料求援等等方方面面的，那这是看得到的一个操作中单。你像这还有2个显示屏，一个小屏，一个大屏。这个大屏的话，其实也是我们这个安顿，我们把它叫做安顿系统。然后这是其中的一个显示中单，也可以看得到我们整个的生产的一个任务情况、车型情况，以及我们的效率，还有我们的质量交付情况。
The screen shows the production, the productivity, their numbers of this whole workshop here. So in this production line, they use the industrial internet, not just to inspect the data, they use the data to create the new system and to improve their technology. I think that's really important when you're doing a smart manufacturing,business, you still want to improve your technologies and innovation. 所以咱们这个叫做人机交互的这样的一个工作，是这样的，
也可以
数据对吧？
也可以这么理解，就是它更主要的就是来那个管理我们生产过程异常。
Okay.So it's like, basically, it's more like an inspection system to manage the defective rate in the production line. Yeah, it's a man and machine interactive system.
我们刚才讲到的就是我们的这个柔性化的生产线，它的零件防错、零件识别是很重要的一个技术难题。然后包括我们在提到的
什么东西，零件识别，
零件的识别，
识别
辨识我们的零件状态。
OK， 这是一个难题，对吗？
对呀、因为每一个零，我们整个大概有1000多个零件。
OK，
1000个零件里面又有很多零件，根据客户的不同配置需求，它有可能有多种状态。
So the facilities inspection of the facilities is like the core technique.In this, 就在咱们这个车间对吧？
对。
In the assembling, production workshop, so there are over 1,000 facilities in the vehicle. So that's like a big problem in the production. So how does Chang'an deal with it?咱们怎么解决？通过这个智能生产，
除了我们刚才的那个视觉识别系统之外，我们还有一种识别技术叫做EP 防错技术。这就是我们的一个终端显示手，那这是方向盘的，我们方向盘有许多种状态，然后通过我们这个系统，我们就可以判断我们的方向盘是对的还是错的，如果是错的都会报警。
See that? It's like an EP error inspection system, scanning system. So, 我理解的话 ，from my perspective, they just gonna scan the code, right? 扫这个码，对吧？
每一个零件上都有
So every facility they have their own code. You can scan it. The workers, the operators, and the machine 是人来扫还是机器扫？
我们有两种模式，现在一种是人扫，一种是自动识别。
Okay, scan by man or automatically, so that you can get all the information about. In this area, they scan the facility of the wheel, so that they can get the right direction of the wheels on the car.
刚才我们讲到的，其实这些，很多这些不同的车辆， 我们这些现金的这些设备，它能够认识这些车，它是因为我们有一个技术叫做 RFID 技术。在这里可以清楚的看到，其实这个东西很小，也很小也很巧，看到每个报具有个黑色的一个这个读写的一个控制器啊。
那个黑色的那个圆的那个是吗？
对。
OK。
这里面就集成了我们的这个车辆的身份信息。
See that? I think I saw this in the 2021 Smart China Expo when they show me the Chang'an Automobile's technique in smart manufacturing. They have a little black box there on every car, every vehicle, that which collect all the information and ID, the unique ID of this vehicle.
简单理解，它就是我们车的那个身份证号，在这里被存储。
我记得当时在那个智博会的时候，他们介绍这个技术，就这个它有这个身份证号以后，就是所有的它的生产的信息是可以追踪的。
对，它每一个车辆在后台里边有这个车辆的所有的它的生产信息、工艺信息都是有的。然后在这里是把这个信息读出来，就是这个车身份信息读出来，然后从这个服务器上下载这个
信息。OK， so。From that little black box, we can read all the production information and the vehicle information about this car. Here, they can only scan the black box so that they can get downloaded all the information and then product this vehicle more efficiently. Okay, so this is the
screen. This is the
screen. I don't know if you guys want to see this or if you understand this. Can you understand all of this?
No, there are like letters.
Yeah, letters and numbers to us.
Terminology.
Yeah, but this is for you guys. Is it very easy to understand? Or is it for you guys? It's just
a few numbers. It's just a code of the car, like our ID card.然后这条身份证号它读出来之后交给我们的平台上，就形成了这个队列，一二三四五六七八九十这样排列下来的队列。
It goes all in order with the ID numbers of a car. So it's really awesome. If you want to trace the production of the car, you can read all these orders information numbers through these numbers.
对，然后我们的
It's like serial number of your iPhone.
Okay.
我们每个线边的这个设备就是靠这个数据的队列的这个对应的车型数据下载到自己本地的那个一些参数来再作用到车体上。
OK。
实现了我们的一个自动化的一个工艺过程。
哇。所以刚刚咱们说的这个难题，就是您说的这个咱们解决方案就通过这个。
对，通过它的队列信息，我每个车辆队列信息，每个车的要求，我有标准，我都可以通过我的软件设计来实现，就是不需要再人去识别。
刚刚您说的那个难题，您再给我提示一下是啥来着？
就是我们如何区分，在这个混线生产情况下，这个车它要装什么零件，装哪一个零件，以及它要给它打紧螺栓，打多大的力。打多少个，所有的这些要求我们都是有标准的，都是可以写给程序的。我们就是为了就是整个一套的这种工艺，我们也推进了我们的一个智能制造的一个发展。你像现在我们的
谢谢
感谢。现在这里我们就可以看到我们在整个智能制造的一个探索的一个直观体现。整个长安的智能制造现在也是一个自主开发的一个平台。你看这个是我们建立起来的一个无显示界面。
So this is like an industrial platform through the internet things platform.
我们的这个智能制造，就是刚才我们说的有那么多系统，那么多每一个工艺联网，再加上我们现在所有的设备联网，通过这种联网， 以及我们的运营过程会产生大量的一些数据。
So we connect all their production lines together, so it can produce huge, massive, numerous, numbers of the data here. So they recollected all this data together, right?
我们的这个智能制造对于大数据的应用，也是我们的一个非常关键的技术。这里。对应到我们的生产线就是很直观的每一条生产线运行状态、
okay.
以及我们的运行结果、
oh.
这里有我们的当日的产量变化以及年产量、
okay.
有我们每小时的产出
哦、oh. 和我刚刚来看到这个每小时产出 JPS 就是这个数据刚刚可能看到是61或者62但现在是65它会有一个浮动对吗
它是个跳动变化的它是跳动变化如果这个小时的效率比如说有一些生产的损失它就会降低、
哦、
如果没有损失它就会高、
哦、
就是这是实时监控的而且它每一个小时的运营的这个数据如果产生的任何异常都会精准的推送到负责的那个人上、
哦 okay.
让他能够快速的处理问题
Wow So in this screen you can view all the information about every production line and see the productivity here OK 不好意思 And它这个六十，如果是六十的话，它是不是代表我们每一分钟可以生产一辆一个车 ？So it stands for 1 minute produce 1 car.
Yeah,
yeah, it's really fast. Yeah, it's really fast.
像这个每一条生产线如果有异常，它也会直观的做一些变化。
OK、啊。
它每一个变化都会推送一条信息到我们的每个人的手机上。
OK。If there is a problem in or an error of every production line, we can produce a message to the manager's cell phone so that you can see it, you can deal with it immediately. And if there is a problem on the production line, and you can just monitoring, so it's like a monitoring system, right? 就它不只是管理，它也是一个监控，对吗？
对。
Yeah, it's also management and inspection and monitoring system.
而且这里涵盖了我们的满足客户的交付，以及我们运行的质量，还有我们过程的效率，以及我们的能耗和成本，这里都有。
Including the energy, the order, the information of their customers' order.And the quality management system, the facility management systems, and all that, and also the manufacturing system.
它这个是我们就是今天的单车电耗就是10块钱。
Okay, the energy use, 这是10万几。
十块。一个车。
哦。
1.41元。
Okay, 10.41 yuan. Basically, it's like $2.Less than $2 water. Yeah.
这是我们的一个水耗。
Oh, this is water. Water use. Water usage. It's really awesome. Just review this. 那咱们这块是走完了，还要往那边走。
我们可以
在这里。好的。Let's continue our journey, okay? Guys, remember to like and share. So, when we're walking through this.And tour around in this great final assembly line, I gotta tell you, I'm really shocked. Because I've come here for the very first time, and I'm really impressed by how Chang'an manages all this information together through the industrial internet of the things platform.所以咱们这个工业互联网的应用是在我们车间的所有平台上所有的生产线上
对每一个工位上我们所说的工位概念就是每6米就是一个工位、
嗯、
每6米一个工位我们每个工位都是被联网控制的
哦、oh, In this area every 6 meters they have a one station working station Okay, look at thisIsn't that really cute? 这个是什么呀？
这是我们的一个物流的一个自动化配送的，我们把它叫做 AGC 小车。
啊 ，Logistic Automatic Vehicles, they call it AGC vehicle. Really nice. 这个上面是放的是什么零件吗？
它是我们 整车的一个零件。
哦、so the facility is for all for the whole car, for one car.
它是一条生产线的，因为我们是按线体来做的配送。
Okay. This is really nice. See, as many engineer mentioned, the design production capacity is 214,000 vehicles.And the ultimate production capacity exceeded 316,000 vehicles, including the full process workshops of automobile manufacturers. Here, in the Chang'an Automatic, Chang'an Auto Smart Manufacturing are here.
现在我们进入的就是整个总装车间的最后两条生产线，分别是我们的完成线。以及我们的外观检查线。
哇、wow、我可以稍微走近一点拍吗？谢谢。OK, so this is like a whole look inspection. Here, they are doing the final inspection so that the car can come out of the factory and ride into the customer, right?
这条转运线它也是非常先进的一条生产线，我们把它叫做一个 EMS 线，它是自动转运。
哦、oh, so it's like a automatically transformation system production line. From all I see, I can see that the automated facilities and equipment and the technology can decrease the defective rate, as you just mentioned. And I think it can also improve the working environment. 我感觉咱们这儿工作环境好像很不错的样子，很干净，就感觉跟我想象中的工厂还是很不一样。就感觉智能工厂是不是都是这样？
起码在我们这里整个现场的管理的基本要求就是这种要求，这是一个常态化的一个管控标准。
OK, so to them it's really normal, but to me I think it's, yeah, right, it's kind of like a really clean area. So I think the smart manufacturing cannot only just decrease the defective rates to promote the production or promote the production rate, can also improve the environment, the working environment for the operators, right?
Yeah.
To release them from the hard, dangerous work.
Right.
Yeah.
That's right.
Yeah. 这样包括对人工人的这个劳动来说也是一种解放。
对大家的工作环境的好，还意味着大家的一个安全系数很高。是我们把它有个专业的工具做法叫做5S 5S 5S,
那有几什么 S？
整理整顿清洁清洁清扫和素养的形成。
OK, so they have a 5S. OK, I gotta shoot this. Guys, this is really awesome.
这里我们是做的一个外观精巧，我们每一条缝隙都要保证它的均匀。
哇、
我们的定制精度是0.7毫米。
OK.
The final subtle adjustment about the appearance of the car before they go out of the factory.
OK. And these are all smart cars, right? 这条线还是都是智能车，对吧？
对。
Look at this little one.好 look at this little one. Definitely gonna try this fancy new cars. And I've heard that, 长安好像咱们听说长安跟华为啊，就是腾讯这些大公司也有在工业互联网这块的技术上有合作。咱们这个车间是有涉及这块的技术吗？
目前我们现在的这个智能化的技术，主要是智能化院这边在战斗负责研发、
oh.
它是一个非常庞大，我们现在有智能化院软件公司。
OK, 好的。 so nice.
Futuristic.
Yeah. I like the color of this one. Definitely gonna try this. Thank you guys for your company, and now we enter our final part of our visiting today. This is Eiko from iChongqing. We're bringing you Chang’an Automatic Smart Manufacturer System Factory here. You know, guys, you know Changan Automobile is the first national intelligent manufacturing demonstration enterprise in China. Yeah. As we mentioned, you can visit our website to read those articles and blog about Changan Automobile. The vehicle industry in Chongqing is a pillar industry. The transformation and upgrading of the smart manufacturing in Chang'an is a big issue in this city. It helps Chongqing to grow rapidly in every, not just, I think the smart manufacturing transformation and upgrading is not just in this vehicle industry. It also contains the electronics, the healthy big data system, big data field. It's really important. Hey guys, if you like our live stream, don't forget to like and share, okay? So here is the thing. Today I use the new gears to present you the whole new area, new field to you. So I'm so excited to make you guys see this image and footage that I've seen right now. In recent years, through intelligent transformation and upgrading, more than 700 industrial robots have been put into use in this manufacturing. 我听说咱们整个这个长安这边厂是有超过700个机器人，是吗？投入使用了。
这个是指的我们在焊接专业里面，它有90%的自动化。
哦。
然后在焊接有400多台机器人，然后组装，再加上总装，差不多700多台。
OK。
它指的是
总数嘛？嗯。
焊接是用的最多的。
So you can't see too many robotic arms here because they have the most robotic arms in the welding workshop as we just visited. 像这种它是吗？
这种属于这个自动化的加注，就是我们车辆的那个防冻液、制冻液都是在这里自动化完成的。
So this is the automatic system, automatic machine to add the liquid in the vehicle. Okay. Wow, 这就是那个。
就是刚才我们看到的是中
格，
这里就是满载过来的。
Wow. So in every AGC vehicle, they have totally different facilities for every smart car, so that they will not make any mistakes about how many facilities that they need and which facilities that they need. I think it's really, really amazing the smart manufacturing is. And as we mentioned, through all this industrial platform on the smart manufacturing, Changan Automobile here can collect tens of millions of production data every day. So now we're going to get into a car. Okay, now we're going to get into the car here and wait for like 2 minutes. right? Okay. It's okay, we can tour around.
Okay,
we can see that. This
is our summer station. We can directly send our guests to our guests.检测线，这个检测线完成之后，我们把法规的这些项目全部检测完成之后，就可以直接放运走。
Wow, so this is like the final production line here. They can inspect the appearance of the car here. I like this new, really, really nice, fancy little car. Today, we're doing live stream in Chang'an Automobile, Chongqing 两江.Factory, presenting you the smart manufacturing Chongqing. I gotta read this again for you guys because it's really important to introduce why this manufacturing, this smart manufacturing is really important. And I see only a few numbers of workers on the production line today.As we mentioned, as we talked about it with managing you. Workshop has reached the automation rate of 90%. It's like 20% higher than the traditional factory, vehicle factory. It's amazing. Okay, I guess. Okay, fine. We're going to go.最后，我们到最后参观的地方就行。To end this today, but I'm gonna show you how I look on the smart car just came out of the factory, okay? It's fresh car, so fresh. And because we have some colleagues from the CGTN, people say they are also shooting some footage. And I think it's really polite just to stand here and wait for them.Support their words. And I think today I've got a lot of information here. Before I've been here, I never thought I could enter a smart manufacturing and see all this information, all these techniques, and all these innovations of the vehicle industry.
Okay.
好、啊，他们完了是吧？可以了，你帮我拿一下，我去坐那个车了。Okay, now we are going to get on the car, get on the smart car. Just came out of their final production line. Okay, here, can you see? So exciting.
现在整个我们身上的体温是控制水平，暂时不可以直接走，我们也不能走。
OK， 哇、wow.。 So they can control the quality of the car in this final assembly line here, so that they can produce a car which can throw out of the factory without any situation, without any problems. They can be sure of that. It's really amazing. Hi, here comes my car. Wow. It only took like 100,000 yuan to buy this kind of smart car. It's really reasonable price. Okay, well, I'll hold this. Okay, come on, Nick. Hi. Hey, guys. Wow. I hope you guys enjoy it. Okay, here comes our final introduction to you guys. This is Eiko and Nick. We're presenting you
the
live stream about the Chang'an Automobile Chongqing Liangjiang factory in Liangjiang new area. It's really exciting to be here to show you how smart manufacturing in Chang'an Auto works and how amazing of the internet of the intelligent present and future in Chongqing. Okay, so they open the windows of the...
关上天窗.
Wow, okay. See?
小安你好.
我在呢.
讲个笑话.
Wow. See the dashboard there?
我们需要联网才能
连其他的信息. Okay. 功能. Okay, so they control the vehicle system only by the sound.
小安你好.
That's the future of the smart vehicles industry. I've seen a lot of this in our 2021 Smart China Expo. If you are interested, you can watch our live stream and vlog about it on iChongqing's channel in accounts, Facebook, Twitter, whatever it suits you. Okay? So I think for me, I'm really appreciate for my chance to be here, and I'm gonna tell you some facts about the manufacturing, the smart manufacturing in Chongqing. In recent years, focusing on supply side structure reforms. 好的? Okay, my colleague just reminded me our batteries can only support the equipment for like 3 minutes. So I'm gonna skip all those useless information for you guys. In recent years, focusing on supply side structure reforms, Chongqing puts efforts on promoting the implementation of intelligent transformation of manufacturing enterprises. So it's a big issue in Chongqing. Remember to focus on this topic, okay? Because we are going to do this more, this innovation Chongqing. See you guys later. Thank you. See you guys next time. See you.